think about it, but just trying to go out there and keep getting our guys in the dugout and keep the bats in their hands.
What was your pitch? Your curveball? It looked like it was snapping pretty good.
Yeah, the curveball was working pretty well tonight, and just able to locate some good fastballs, and the defense played great behind me.
Did you realize you had a no-hitter going?
Yeah, it was there. You know, I was working out the windup the whole time, except for the one walk, and it was a great game, and everything was clicking.
Jeff, how encouraging is this for you? I mean, obviously it's been a rough start, and you know you've taken the ball every time, but how encouraging was this for you today?
It's a huge confidence boost. You know, it's something that I needed, and the team's been playing so well, and like I feel like I was that guy that's kind of stopping the momentum the whole time, and it's great to keep momentum going and just get a win. It's great.
Just the efficiency, Jeff. What that means.